So we're here today to do a really exciting collaboration between MRMC and Steve Girol, where we're going to play a game of tennis between two robots.
The idea is that the robots are so accurate and so repeatable that we should be able to have them play tennis and hit the ball the same way every time.